and the Magic Lamp. In Persia, there was a castle. The name was Agrabah Castle. In there, lived a princess and a sultan. One day, Sultan Agrabah asked the Princess Jasmine about her prince candidate as her husband.
Jasmine, you always ignore all of the prince if they will marry.
But Daddy,
I don't care what you mean. I want to marry with the prince Harry.
Princess Jasmine went away from that room, but any someone heard that dialogue. He was the minister of this kingdom, Jafar.
Princess Jasmine, looking for her husband. I will be her husband. I will take over of this kingdom, and I will be the leader of this country. Ha 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 ha.
That's right.
I will be the winner of this game!
One day, Princess Jasmine ran away from the castle with the help of Raja, her tiger. Princess Jasmine climbed out the wall.
Goodbye, Raja. Take care, my father. I will go to the near village and see my life. Don't be sad, Raja. I will come back quickly, I promise.
When Princess Jasmine arrived on the market of that village, she saw a pitiful child. She took an apple and gave it to that child.
Thank you. Hey, you!
Pardon, do you talk with me?
Yes, of course you.
What happened?
Pay for that apple.
But I don't have money for pay it.
It's your problem. I don't care, so pay it now.
Please forgive me.
Help me catch this thief.
Suddenly, Aladdin came for help Jasmine.
Help me.
See, she's crazy, so forgive her, please.
Never! Saldir, help me please!
Just come on, run faster, as fast as you can.
Hey, wait!
They throw many small road. Finally, they arrive on Aladdin's house.
Wait, please! Thanks for your kind.
You're welcome. My name is Aladdin.
Jasmine.
Where do you come from?
Is that important for you?
I'm sorry, I mean...
It's okay, I know the one.
Aladdin told to Jasmine if he really wanted to live in the castle. Jasmine just heard that without any comment. Suddenly, the castle's soldier came and catch Aladdin. They put him into the jail.
Hey, son.
What? Do you know if no one wants to talk to everyone?
I will give you free. But you must take the magic lamp for Agrabah treasure.
Will you do that if I take it?
Of course I will.
Okay, I will take it.
Finally, Aladdin got free from the jail and he went to the cave for took the lamp.
Is that lamp?
Hey Aladdin, where's the lamp? Give it to me, hurry.
Help me first. I don't want to give you the lamp if you don't help me first.
I say the lamp first.
Okay, this lamp for you. Now help me.
Huh. Never. Ha 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 ha.
Suddenly, Aladdin saw the magic lamp.
Oh, what the fuck? He take my lamp. Wait, is that the real lamp? Now, what I can do with this? Oh my god!
Oh, thank you very much, Your Majesty. You give me free from the lab.
Never mind. It doesn't mean anything for me.
Thank you very much, Your Majesty.
Don't call me like that. It's better if you just call my name, Aladdin.
Okay, Al. Now I give you the request.
I think I wanna go out from this cave.
No problem. It's easy for me.
After that, they went out from the cave and Aladdin asked one request again.
Oh, Jenny, I want to ask one request to you.
I'll do it. That's your honor, Al.
I want to be a prince.
Ting.
Oh my god. My dreams come true. Now I can propose Jasmine. Thanks, Jean. We will meet soon. Da.
On the next day, Aladdin came to Agrabah Castle. He pretend to be a prince. He did it to attract Jasmine and the residents.
Excuse me, brother. Can I meet Sultan? I want to propose his daughter.
Thanks, Your Majesty. I'm Ali Baba, and I want to propose to her daughter.
Ha 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 ha, that's great. I can manage it all. First, I want to call Jasmine to introduce yourself.
I will leave.
Prince Ali Baba, I'm so sorry. Princess Jasmine don't want to come out from her room. Maybe she's tired now. You can stay here for a while time.
It's okay.
In the evening, Aladdin flew up to balcony of Jasmine's bedroom. But Raja didn't like with the calm of Aladdin.
What's wrong, Raja? Hey you, what are you doing here? I don't want to marry with you. I just want to marry with Aladdin. Go away from me.
Princess Jasmine, will you follow me to go to some place? I will show something to you.
Never!
Okay, I will go right now.
Oh no, hey, don't do that. Are you okay?
What?
You not die?
Of course not!
Is that the magic carpet? Can it play?
Of course! Do you want to try?
But I'm afraid.
It's okay, I will accompany you.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
On the next morning, Jasmine told to Sultan if she wanted to marry with Ali Baba.
Daddy, I will marry with Ali Baba.
No, you won't. You will marry with Jasmine instead of Ali Baba.
But yesterday you said I'll marry with Ali Baba. Why do you do this to me?
You will marry with Jafar quickly. I'm marrying Alofi.
Because Aladdin lied to Jafar and Jafar got the fake lamp, Jafar met to Aladdin and tried to kill Aladdin.
Take my lamp.
Oh really? My father is kidnapped by Jafar too. He was like, we must be careful with Jafar.
Yeah, now I want to take my lamp back. You must be in here.
Aladdin?
What?
Be careful.
Jasmine, where's the lamp? Thank you.
On the next day, Jafar asked one request to Jin. He wanted Jasmine to fall in love with Jafar. Actually, Jin couldn't change a feeling of someone. So, Jasmine pretend to love Jafar.
Princess, what are you doing?
What? I just think about my father, Jafar.
Oh, don't worry about it, princess. Sultan will be okay.
Jafar, after this, you will be the leader of this country.
Haha, you are right, princess.
Hey, Aladdin! You take my lamp! Give it to me!
Jafar, it's better if you have one request to Jin if you want to be a super Jin in the world.
That's good idea. How clever you are. But before I be the super Jin, I put Jasmine on the big jampasir.
Please don't do that! Aladdin, help me!
Wait, Jasmine, I will help you!
Oh, Your Majesty, what do you want?
I want to be a super Jin.
Don't forget, you are Jin and I'm your boss. So you must do what I ask to you. Now I want you to stay on the lamp until someone give you free.
Suddenly, appear a magic lamp stuck in Jafar. Jafar felt regret when he wanted to change himself to be a jinn. First, jinn got free life from the request of Aladdin. Finally, Aladdin and Jasmine live happily and ever after.
Here comes a wave meant to wash me away. A tide that is taking me under.
Jesse, are you really going to leave? I'm Alan.
Oh, my friends, I'm so sorry.
I don't know him.
Jasmine.
I want you to stay. I want you to stay. Hey, Jafar, don't forget, you are Jin and I'm your boss. So you must do what I ask to you. Now, I want to you to...
Hey Jafar, don't forget, you are Jin and I'm your boss.
Hey Aladdin!
Kenapa Anda tidak menyerang? Sudah 1, 2, 3. Tunjuk goblok.
Tai kau lara hitam.
Kalau enggak mau coba kayak tutup. Jelek.
Sini lah kau. Bim, kau juga Bim.
Jadi guys, ini jam segini. Di tengah lautan dia jadi jin. Say hi Fajri.
Now what I can do?